three basic food groups. They are raw foods, raw foods, and slow foods. Raw foods are rich in fat and carbohydrates. Examples are butter, cheese, pasta, kamote, rice, bread. These will give us energy to work and play. Raw foods are rich in protein. Examples, chicken, meat, egg, fish, and milk. This will help us grow tall and strong. Raw foods are rich in vitamins and minerals. Examples are fruits and vegetables. This will prevent many diseases.